think he's finished, but he's coming back. He does wonders. I only wonder if he will be able to do that tonight.
Well, he got him there. Whatever he did, he was hurt himself, but he certainly got the dirty angel. Oh, look at that face.
Dirty angel.
Great move, Lawrence. I think that was tremendous. He's obviously hurt. Oh, look at this. He's got a chair now. What's he going to do with that? I don't think he's going to sit on the chair. He's put it down. That's okay.
It is dirty.
He can do anything is possible.
Look at that in slow mo. Look at that in slow mo.
This guy is an animal. Where did you get this guy from?
Well, it seems dirty. It's dirty angel. Why do you think
I'm
calling dirty angel?
Whoa!
Angel. He's dirty all the way.
This is the dirty devil.
Reco para le bone pela já no que fa. Danie Voges coming back superbly. He's rocking the angel. He's taking all those dirty tricks back to Dirty Angel.
Somehow I think, though, this fight isn't anywhere near over. I think this Dirty Angel has got a lot of things, if it's the right thing to say, although he's not wearing sleeves, I think this guy's got a lot of dirty tricks still to show us.
Make a fella jaga ke hobleletse Lawrence Monowa that he focus fa boa o ka bona dikakamatse o ka bona gore o thata go le tota mo mangweleng a le a ne ke tla mo tshwenya go be di jo ne ne ka ra u tlo botoko make yo o khamile go nna o ma so that to end.
I think the South African government should seriously look at this Dirty Angel guy and get him thrown out of the country and send him back to Australia. I'm sure Australia probably don't even want him back. Paul, what do you think?
That could be one of the reasons why he's here. I have it from good information that he was suspended by the Australian Wrestling Union. It hasn't been confirmed, so up until then we've got to allow him to wrestle.
Now what happens, Paul, with the background we've brought of a man who has been thrown out because of his behavior, and you take him into South Africa wrestling?
First warning,
well, until the Australian Union lets us know that he's officially suspended, we've got to let the man wrestle. He's got a license and he's allowed to wrestle and he's allowed to apply his trade. And we can only stop him once we have official confirmation that he's been suspended.
At the moment,
we've got to let him wrestle because we've got no confirmation of such.
Oh, look at that.
Now, this guy deserves everything that Danie can throw at him. Oh, throw him out. What a great move, Danie. I like that one, Paul.
Definitely. You know, Donnie's
not someone who's fooled. Look at the crowd going wild around him. Get a camera shot of that. The crowd are up at their feet. They're going crazy here. Look at this. He's frightening the kids. He's an animal.
You know, Barry, I'll tell you, if there's one thing the kids like, it's a wrestling.
Well, they certainly don't like the bad guys, and this guy is a bad guy.
If you can look at the crowd, most of the members here are kids, really. Stretching from ages 10, 12.
Come to Fajalo, make a Fajalo, Dirty Angel, Morago, Otto Saliba Bokeri, Arra de Melo, Yahare Fore, Osato Banatani Melo, Elimwe, Me, Ibilakuanakala, Asilatina, Munayo, Mumpe, Ka, Men, Oki Fajalo, Ibirisha, Mautuaga, Wama, Le, Munayo, Tawanani, Mahari, Tawa, Badani Fogas, Aba, Mukita Jalo, Mosipiru.
What's happening here, Paul? This looks like a great move. Can he be counted out?
No, not for that. He's still inside the ring. He's officially inside the ring and they can definitely not be counted out.
Paul, just while we're watching this a little bit, maybe if the guys are going to do a replay or something on that particular move, maybe you can tell us, because you're a wrestler yourself, what are the major injuries that you guys suffer from?
Oh, well, obviously, as you can see from tonight, a lot of back injuries. There's also a lot of injuries to the knees, to the elbows, to the wrists, and but as I said again, mostly to the back. The back takes a lot of strain.
Ne ke bela la
Here's a slow motion of that move. Look at this. This is brilliant. Just watch what Danny does. I'm going to show it. No, we didn't get that bit. Oh, something happened there. Did you see what happened, Lawrence?
I didn't see what happened, really, Barry. But the referee is warning again. He was warning
the dirty angel.
Yes.
Oh, and look, Danie, that's right, he's been publicly warned once. Danny's in trouble now.
Lawrence, I got to get my eye on the dirty angel.
Danny's obviously in a lot of trouble here, Arnold.
Yes, exactly. He's
taking a lot of pain. You know, if you've ever watched the amateur wrestling, they do a lot of this arm grips and things. These guys are so spectacular.
Ten
some of the moves
gone. 10 minutes gone.
Jack, I would love to take some of the tennis. I'm going to take a look at the tennis. I'm going to take a look at the tennis. I'm going to take a look at the tennis. I'm going to take a look at the tennis.
Rocking the head of the Dirty Angel. Dirty Angel feels it now, that's why he's trying to get out of the ring.
That's right, he's just got out of the ring.
He's trying to intimidate the referee and the audience.
Here he goes now, look. But look at the crowd standing on their feet.
He's
this is amazing. This is like a football match at the Mapatu Stadium. It's unbelievable, the noise in here. They certainly are locking hands, and the Dirty Angel now looks as though he's in pain, and I'm glad to see it for one, I must confess. I have got a favourite in this ring tonight, and it's definitely Danie Voges.
Danie Voges, Usimulla Jano, Arroba Minwana, Yamuna Yuan Dirty Angel, Botana, Kare Oleka Hubunsa Hotelele, Omati, Abutswara, Yubutisa, Hoboene, Yubutaleka Hushuba Suba, Watari Yakati.
Lawrence,